Rock music laced with lyrics exalting drugs, the occult, immorality, homosexuality, violence, and rebellion. But there is a more sinister danger. It's called backwards masculine. Start at ground zero. What is backward masking? Backward masking is where groups will either use one of two ways of putting backwards messages on records. One way is where someone will say something forward, which intentionally means something else played backwards. The other way is when an album is made, many tracks are used. You're familiar with that. One track can be taken and have a backwards message put on it, and you can't not really hear it audibly, but subconsciously you can pick it up. When you play that record backwards, you can hear plainly the message that's being perpetrated by the people who are using this backwards means of putting messages on albums.
Chris.